Good evening, America. United States of America. The world and the next world over. We have grown bored of the war in Iraq. And we are now going to be attacking Iran with our new friend and ally, Dr. Evil. Thank you, Mr. President. We plan on taking over the whole world, starting with Iran, with our laser. Whoa. You guys are good. No. You guys are good. You guys got a gift. Yo. You guys are good. You guys run around all these different countries thinking they're gonna blow up the place. You guys are good. Well, let me tell you something, Mr. President. You go to Iran and you even think of doing anything there, I personally go to your White House and kick your presidential ass back to your ranch in Texas. Alright? You remind me of my son Scott. Mr. De Niro, do you realize that Iran posed a threat to Israel, America, and the whole nation? And my little friend, Dr. Evil. I'll show you what a threat is. I'll come down there and show you what a threat is. In Texas, there's a saying, fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice. A fool man can't be fooled twice. What do you think this is, kindergarten or something? Deploy the laser! We'll be passing over Iran in less than 700 hours, unless they pay us $1 million. $1 million? Like 10 cents in space. This is the 21st century now. Alright, you gotta ask for something more demanding, like $100 million or something. Okay, thank you. $100 billion.